Winston, and you may know me from Ghost Snatchers, my TV show. But I'm gonna be honest with you folks. I've been sick and tired of catching ghosts with my bare hands. So now, I've used a great product called Ghostbuster. Why don't you show them, Chip? Now, with Ghostbuster, you can catch ghosts just like the movie.
Ghostbuster.
We call it the mummy wrap. It gets
pretty crazy. Okay, so what we do is we have partners, and so one partner is gonna be the mummy, and one person has to be the wrapper. Not like Connie, more like wrapping them. So you have to wrap them with toilet paper.
Mm-hmm.
And the first one to cover the person completely with toilet paper wins. We call it the mummy wrap. So today, Gil and I are going to be partners, and Gator and Gus are going to be partners.
We're going to be partners.
Perfect. I'm going to rap Gil, Gus is going to rap Gator. Okay. I'll turn on some music. All right, sounds great. Turn on the lights.
You want the lights on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
know, I was just... It's hard, guys. You don't even know. It's hard. Oh, it's still my half of toilet paper.
That sucks. All right, cool. So, I'll let Gordy take it from here.
So now, it's time for yet another story time. And that thing is, it is time for Ask the Jeeves.
This is a hard question, okay?
No, Mercury?
Yeah, they don't even know. They don't have any, like, light.
So. What?
I'm kidding, guys.
It's crazy.
Okay! That was a very sad question.
I know. These are really... I'm sorry.
Our next question. By the way, they both have 1 point.
Sadly.
It's by Victoria 20 Ross.
If you had to be in a movie, what movie would that be? And why?
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park. Why would you be in Jurassic Park? Why would you be in Jurassic Park?
Because ever since I was a little kid, I've always loved dinosaurs, and I thought it'd be so cool just to see one in my life.
That is a good answer for once. Alrighty. The next question is by Uncalled Rocky. The fourth question is, what is your favorite music video?
I'm just gonna have to go with classic Thriller. I think that's really cool.
That's good. That's
yeah, because it's just a cool, like it has a full production set and the beginning school. Scared me as a little kid though.
Not bad.
We are.
Okay, next one.
Our last and final question is by R5.
For life.
What is your favorite Halloween movie?
Halloween. You guys don't know any Halloween movies?
I've never seen
any good Halloween movies.
Oh. The Nightmare Before Christmas?
I was going to say that, but that's not my
Halloween. Halloween the Christmas. Movie?
We've never seen that.
We've never seen it. We're going to. I think you're going to
Okay. Do you guys know any Halloween movies? Like, come on.
This is...
I'm sorry. Okay,
I'm not going to call it.
None of them won!
Oh.
No!
What?
That I don't I'm the winner.
Thank you. You won?
That doesn't make any sense.
That was dumb.
Get out! Move! Get out! Out! Not good. Not good contestants.
I'm sorry. Let's take one more quick word from our sponsors.
Ooh.
Well, that happened.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go. Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, I don't know very many Halloween movies.
I was thinking Nightmare Before Christmas, but I'm like,
that's Christmas.
That's like Christmas whole Halloween.
That's a movie.
No, it's.
Have you seen it?
This is Halloween. Ghostbusters.
Oh, that's a good one. But that's not about Halloween. That's just kind of like it's not that's, on Halloween.
Just keep it close. Okay. Is it a Halloween movie?
Anyway, guys. We gotta get out of here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. It was really fun with you guys. You guys should definitely come next week because it's gonna be yet another Halloween themed week and it's gonna be really cool and really fun. So you should tune in to that because we'll be playing even more games from our family of Halloween games and we'll do a couple other Halloween related things and it'll be really fun. Hope to see you guys there.
See ya.
Peace.